YouTube, it's me, Reborn Baby Love 55 here again, and I'm gonna be doing Katie's nighttime routine. You can call it a night in the life, night routine, whatever you want to call it. And she's getting pretty sleepy, so I'm going to change her and. She's so heavy. I'm going to take off her pants here, and I am planning on this weekend because I have to work Wednesday and Friday, so maybe Friday afternoon, maybe, or Friday night. I might do a changing video of one of the other babies, maybe. Jackson again, maybe, I'm not sure. It just depends. I'm not really for sure yet. So these here were the pants she was wearing, and sorry, my camera keeps going in and out of focus. It's just the way it is, and it's annoying.
Hi YouTube.
Hi guys. That was my friend Tishara Anderson. I am Skyping with her. And after I change little Miss Katie, I'm going to feed her. Well, maybe actually before I feed her, I'm gonna let her play for a little bit. And then we will feed her, and I'm going to be changing her diaper. I'm going to be changing her outfit into her nighttime outfit. She keeps trying to roll over on me.
Do you want me to fill the sound effects?
Not yet.
Okay.
In a second, though.
Okay. Oh. Tell me when.
Okay. She's got a big booty. It's like her head and her big butt. She's got a big booty. It's like insane. Freaking booty's like insane. Like when I was putting this on her yesterday, I couldn't even get the dang thing snapped.
No, but she was one of the booty girls.
That's how big she was. I mean, that's how big like her freaking butt is. I mean, it's insane. Like, she's 7 freaking months and she's already got a big butt.
That's terrible.
I'm not kidding. She's 7 months old and she's already got a freaking butt on hers. Not even kidding. So I'm gonna take off her diaper. I can get the other tab. What?
Entertain.
No. I am.
You should get new now.
No, I've had it before and it's boring. Sorry for the lame audio, guys. It's like boring and be like crappy quality, and I think this will be my last video for tonight because I am beat. Like, no freaking kidding, I'm so beat. And her big booty is sliding off the daggone diaper. I don't know where her went. Sorry, this is taking forever, guys. I'm not trying to be.
Take your time.
I'm not trying to take forever, but it's taking forever to get this dang diaper on her because she doesn't like
big booty.
Exactly. And, and sorry if you hear the TV in the background. I'm watching Angelina Ballerina. I know I'm 17, but I really don't care. Oh, snap. Hold on, guys. I totally messed up. I think this whole video will be putting her back on.
I think this whole video will be putting her back on.
Okay, let's see if it's on correctly now. Okay. I'm folding her diaper down and pulling it down just a little bit. Right, baby girl? So I'm going to, now that her butt's freshly changed, I'm going to put her in this sleeper with a ruffle butt that my friend Tishari Anderson picked out, or helped me pick out. And I'm going to pick her up just for a minute so I can lay the sleeper out. And sorry for the big diaper, it's a size 4. And I thought I'd try it on her.
You put the size 4 diaper that I gave her?
Uh-huh.
On her?
Yeah.
Isn't that Hazel's diaper?
Yeah, but I tried it on her and it's a little big, but it still works. And it's, besides, it makes her look bulky. Which I like. Jackson's wearing the other one.
Yep, so there's two parts. The boy and a girl.
So, I'm putting on her little monkey sleeper. Because she is my little monkey, I mean. I'm going to... I'd love to do a 3 a.m. feeding video, but I have to be off the tablet and stuff about 11 that I can't think today. I'm so sorry, guys.
I'll be right back, girl.
Okay. But, yeah. Sorry for the random talking you hear in the video. It's just me and my friend talking. And now he's speaking on the face. Hey, girl. Because now, when you pat her butt, it looks like she has an actual, it looks like she has a, the sound of a diaper on instead of when she had her last diaper on. It looked like, it sounded like when you patted her butt to burp her and stuff, it sounded like nothing was on her. And I'm just brushing her hair right now, getting it all ready for bed. And I'm not going to put her, I'm not going to put any hair ribbons in or anything on her hair, because it is time for her to get ready for bed. She's already starting to get a little clingy. So, I'm going to let her play a little bit, and yep. Let me get a few toys. I have them under my bed, laying out on my bed, so I don't have to reach and grab them.
Please don't cancel the party.
And sorry guys, I'm watching Angel in the Arena again in the background. Because that's like, not really my favorite show, but I just don't feel like changing the TV right now. So that's why I'm watching that, and I'm going to lay her blanket out on the floor so she can play. Her tool rattle. She'll take it. Okay. I'm gonna show you her playing. Oh, sorry guys. Every time I move the computer, the little, whatever you call this, mat thing comes with it. So I'm gonna show you her. Hold on. There she is playing. She's playing with her little poo toy. And she's just playing. I got some different shots of her playing, and when I give her a different toy to play with, I'll show you her playing with those. And in a few minutes I'm going to feed her as soon as she gets done playing. And I think she's done with her poo toy, so I'm gonna put that up there. And I'm gonna give her little cuddly bear. She loves that little bear. Her playing with it. There's her playing with the bear. She loves the bear. It's like one of her favorite toys besides mommy's earrings. Like if I have earrings on, she'll try to pull them off, which is so annoying. But, I mean, that's what 7-month-olds do, so. I mean, what can you do? So, I'm gonna let her play with that for a few moments, and she's trying to play with it, and I think she's done. So, I'm gonna let her play with her last toy. I'm still recording! Hi.
Okay.
I'm gonna show you her playing with this toy here. And there she is playing with her little giraffe toy. I can think of that for a second. I'm having brain farts over here. I don't know why. Like, no joke. So I'm gonna have her play with that for a few more minutes, and then we will feed her. And then rock her to sleep and sing her lullaby and put her to bed. Okay, I think she is done playing with that. So I'm gonna just let her sit there just for a second while my bear Addison holds on. Toys, which I never expected, but that so works for the toy dispenser. I'm getting ready to do her feeding now, and I need her bib, which out here. I meant to get it out earlier, but I forgot. Nurse Jane here. Yes.
Is she
She just played for a little bit, so. So she's gonna get ready to eat here in a few minutes. Okay, I have her in my arms right now, and I'm going to give her her blanket, of course, because she loves her blanket. Okay, cue the sound effects. Here we go. Okay, blanket. Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, guys, I am feeding her because she is getting really hungry. Ew, this bottle's moldy. This bottle's like moldy. So, I'm feeding her right now and she's very hungry. Yeah, okay, baby. Stop sound effects. Okay, can you cue some sort of sucking baby feeding noises?
Oh, I don't have that.
We'll find some.
It's gonna take me a long time.
Go on YouTube. We'll use it.
Oh,
okay. Hold on.
But this cuts off, that means that's why. Oh. It's not working. Hold on.
Here we go. She's in her bottle right now, and...
So,
I am a very tired mama. Like, I am very tired. Dealing with this little monkey all day, and especially her being clingy.
I'm doing that.
It's not really awesome. Okay.
But it just takes a long time, though.
Okay. So, she's drinking her bottle, and of course, she loves it. She loves standing up, like I've said many times before. She loves to be standing to drink her bottle. I don't know why, but after this video is over, I am going to just chill. I'm not going to do anything. Not one thing. After I put her to bed, I'm going to just chill. Watch TV, and probably post a photo on Instagram when she falls asleep of her sleeping. And that's about it. Because I am tired. I'm not sure how many ounces I gave her, but I did give her a lot. I used the rest of the formula that I have, so yeah. Okay, guys. She's almost done. Her bottle shows about 2 more ounces left. And I am sweating to death, so I might change into a pair of shorts after this video. So yeah, I'm gonna take that away. Okay, she's done with her bottle, guys. So I'm gonna pour her bib down and burp her. I'm gonna burp her in. She's already starting to get a little clingy and tired. She doesn't want me to put her down, which is really highly annoying. But,
Miracle.
I'm just tired. Yes.
My tablet's on 1%.
Okay.
So that's all I can play now.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to turn it off now.
What, Skype or your phone?
My tablet.
Okay.
Because that needs to charge. That's why I was doing the sound effects on.
Okay. So, I'm going to rock her and put on a, take off her bib. Sorry, guys, I'm like so disorganized right now. I don't know why, honestly. And I'm going to put on one of my songs that I have on my iPad and hopefully she'll go to sleep. Because I'm tired. And as soon as she goes to sleep, I'm gonna put her in the crib and. Yeah, I'm gonna put her in the crib and just chill.
I looked at you like the stars that shine in the sky. The pretty lights. And our daddies used to joke about the two of us. Growing up and falling in love. And our mama's smile. And rolled their eyes. And said, oh, my. Take me back to the house in the backyard. She said to beat me up. You were bigger than me. You never did. You never did. Deep down when the world was one black white, I dared you to kiss me. And then when you tried just to kiss you and I. Oh, when suddenly I wasn't that little girl you used to see, but your eyes still shine like pretty lights. And our daddies used to joke about the two of us. Never believed to really fall in love. And our mama smiled and rolled their eyes and said, oh, my. Took me back to the great fence we turned up. 2 a.m. riding in your old truck. And all I need is you next to me. Took me back to the time we had our very first fight. I said in the doors, get a kiss and goodnight. You stay outside till the morning light. Oh, but my few years are gonna come around. We were sitting at our favorite spot in town, and you looked at me, got down on one knee. Took me back to the time when we walked down the aisle. Our whole town came and our mama's cried. You said I do, and I did too. Take me home where we met so many years before. We'll rock our babies on the very front porch. For all this time, you and I. You'll be 87, you'll be 89. Still look at you like the stars that shine in the sky. Oh, my.
Guys, that was our lullaby, and I am going to empty the bottle, put her down to bed, and I will see you guys in the next video. So I'm gonna put her down to bed. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to put all the toys away. Hold on, guys. And some of the toys I didn't even put, but she was so tired that I didn't even put it. So I'm gonna just set them up beside him. Beside her, I should say, because it's a girl bear. Playing with her. In the crib, but in other, it's like hot here, so I might use her blanket instead, maybe. So I'm going to go and dump the bottle out and wash it out and all of that fun stuff, and I will see you guys in the morning. Bye guys. Oh guys, comment, rate, subscribe, we'll cuss more videos, and yeah, bye.